Today on Cooking Boy and Chill, I'm going to be telling you how to make a lava lamp at your home. So, you're going to have to put, if you're using a different kind of cup, I'm using this kind of cup, you're going to have to use water and then vegetable oil. But for this cup, I'm going to have to put vegetable oil and then the water. And then we have the cucumber. And then I'll put the salsa, and this is my papa.
Okay, show them how to do it, buddy.
Okay, so first let's add the vegetable oil.
A little more vegetable oil. More vegetable oil. No, it don't got to be full. Go ahead, pour more vegetable oil in it. Just a little bit more.
Okay. A little bit more vegetable oil.
Whoa, that's about right. That's about right.
Let's add a little drops of food coloring. Drop.
Okay, good.
Now let's add the Alka-Seltzer. Okay, let's see what happens.
Put both of them in there.
Both of them in there? Oh, that's the plan. You guys see it? Oh, is that cool?
And what is that? A lava lamp.
A lava lamp.
And this is my very intelligent grandson, Carson Brown, making this demonstration for you folks.
They all know me.
They do?
Yeah.
Oh. My bad.
I made a lot of videos.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
All right.
Didn't know you were a celebrity.
Now say, until next time.
Next time. Cosplay Channel 5.